Leader of the JVP, Anura Kumara Dissanayake, speaking to a gathering in Ratnapura, made an extraordinary statement about people being summoned to the CIG.
Siranth Rajapaksa ganta CID ekak arum pudumadayak nevi ei.
Shiranti Rajapaksa was summoned to the CID. This is nothing unusual. On the night of his murder, Wasim Tajuddin had purchased a water bottle from the petrol station in Timirigasiaya. After the purchase, he gets into his jeep and goes away. At that moment, another defender passes that area. The CID has identified that defender. Investigations had revealed that the defender jeep belonged to the Ministry of Social Service. This was donated to Felix Pereira by the International Red Cross. Shiranti witnessed the handover. She requested it for their use. I have the photographs to show Felix Pereira handing over the keys to Shiranti Rajapaksa. According to records at the Presidential Secretariat, fuel for the defender jeep in question had been supplied by the President's office. It was used by Yoshita Rajapaksa and was later reported missing. The CID located it in Habarana. What are Presidential Secretariat vehicles doing in Habarana? When recovered, the color of the jeep had been changed 3 times. The jeep, which was white in color when it was handed over, had changed color twice. On the night of the Tajuddin homicide, another defender follows the jeep. That defender was taken by Shiranti Rajapaksa for the Sirilia Savia Foundation. It was used by Yoshita Rajapaksa. Following the discovery, they were summoned to the CID for the statement. Is this not fair? However, what happens today when they appear before the CID? They chant slogans like Mother of the Nation. He's the father of the nation and she's the mother of the nation. The mother of the nation was summoned to the CID over the murder of a youth. They chant slogans. Sirilia Devi has been transformed into Vihar Mahadevi by these people.
జాతీయ అమ్మ సిరియ దేవిడికి నా విహార మహాదేవికి.